You murdered my husband. I know what you're looking for. You came for the G-virus, didn't you? But you'll never take it from me. This is my husband's legacy. Now, where's that spy you were working with earlier? You know who I'm talking about.
What?
You really don't know anything, do you? You're so gullible. She's one of the operatives sent here by the agency. The only reason why she came here is to obtain the G-virus.
That's a lie.
No, it's the truth. I discovered this when I did a background check on her. She specifically got close to John and became his girlfriend to get information about Umbrella.
That can't be. I know her. Ada wouldn't do something like that.
If you don't want to believe it, I don't really care. You're about to die anyway. What happened?
The self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
I've been waiting for you, Leon.
What are you doing?
You know what this is about, so just hand over the G-virus.
I don't believe this. Annette was right. About everything.
That's why I told you to leave without me, but you wouldn't listen. Now hand it over. Don't make me shoot you.
Ada!
5 minutes until detonation.
Goodbye.